way that mass media penetrates every part of daily life really takes off in this era, and that's part of the, you know, that's the moment when city pop really takes off. I think city pop describes music that has a certain kind of feel to it. When you imagine someone listening to city pop, you always imagine them in a car, listening on car stereos.
Now we're talking about the love, we're talking about the joy, we're talking about the dream, because it's a bubble economy. Young people had a good job. They were able to buy expensive car and pop in the city, pop CD, drive around the, you know, Tokyo highway.
The newspapers were writing that Japan, that is the size of California, the total value of its land is higher than the value of all the land in the United States.
I think city pop is going to continue to evolve and grow. The more people hear it, I think it's going to continue to influence more musicians, more artists. It's going to take on a new life, I think.
Hisashiburi Citypop.